Hello everyone, sanibonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni, tobela, lochani. I hope you all good people out there. Welcome to 105 Online Channel. In this channel, we are bringing you celebrity news, entertainment news, and gossip celebrity news. If you are new into this channel, please subscribe and hit that notification button.
Hey good people, today I am bringing you the latest news of the Deputy President. The Deputy President David Mabuza will return to South Africa on Wednesday. His office confirmed to Eyewitness News that he was doing well and was due back home then. The Deputy President had been in Russia receiving medical treatment since June in his absence. The country saw several firsts in its young democracy. This included the jailing of a former president, Jacob Zuma, and also looting. David Mabuza's trip was initially set to be for a few days. His office said he was in good spirit and was already planning some of his engagements ahead of next week. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get more news on this channel. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye, good people.